They're tearing its legs apart. They can't, it can't do anything. It can't stand. It can't defend itself.
I thought she would fight for her baby. Yeah.
But I'm wondering why the mom has run away just like that.
Listen to this. And the other hyenas, they are standing guard, or why is there not the same time? There were more hyenas.
Yeah, I saw one running away. Yeah. That's what Richard, you're digging the elbow into. You can lean on me. You can do that. It's really close, really, on me.
Oh, I'll move to the back seat just now.
No,
sit on the back.
It's
from the air. Yeah, the seat is up until it dies from loss of blood and
stuff. No, I want you to
still trying to walk and it's had its legs cheap.
It's smart.
Yeah. And there were all those other adult hippos as well, they could have helped.
They do it almost after 2 to 3 years.
But is the sighting? I mean, do you get a lot of baby hippos or?
Like you're right, they can't break the skin.
It's very tough. The skin is very tough, that's why they're going for.
They're gonna disembowel it shortly.
They're very.
cruel.
It's horrible.
It's cool because it's so long, you know, it's like a torture.
Yeah. Right, if they killed it right away and then ate it, that's what you're saying.
The baby hippo's cute. See, they can't, he's trying to pull on it, and the skin
is tough.
Yeah.
And remember, hyenas have got some very strong teeth.
Yeah.
Strongest than even from
And their jaws, they clamp down.
Yeah, I mean, even a lion hearing this somewhere, this is a distress call, so they might approach and see what's happening. So the chances that maybe if they're close about it, come and check what's happening, and also they can take over from the hyenas.
Right, and what about the pack of dogs?
The pack of dogs, if they come here, yes, three hyenas, they might be chasing away.
Yeah.
The one keeping watch, though.
Right, what did they see?
Surprised the other hyenas didn't come back.
Is one coming back?
I'm surprised they didn't join in.
It's like jugular vein or something.
The other jeep is coming up, so.
Oh, here come the dogs. Here come the dogs.
Oh, the dogs are going to join in now. Oh, and the hyenas are running. Oh, perfect. Look at this. You're going to see the dogs now.
Okay, so now we circle the.
Yeah. Oh, they're going to take it to pieces. Yeah. This is unbelievable. Jeez.
The TV show just comes to you.
Unbelievable.
Tails are up. Isn't it? Now let's see if the hyenas come back.
You see what called the dogs? The distress call. Now the dogs are going to also try to tear like just like that.
Oh, see, he's still walking. Oh, he can't make it.
Yeah, he can't make it.
He can't walk it.
See, the more dogs coming in now. Now, the dogs are far more wary of this than they were of the buck, hey, Ellen? They tore the buck to shreds in minutes. Oh, they're moving on. Wonder why
they're going after the hyenas.
They're going after the hyenas?
Yeah.
The dogs are now chasing the hyenas that pulled down this hippo. No, they're coming back. I think they just chased the...
Really?
They just chased them away. Oh, it's got its head now. I don't think this is their normal food for them, is it?
Not really.
Yeah, it's not a buck.
They'll use that chance, eh?
Yeah.
They don't like its mouth.
Yeah.
Freaked out, yeah. Yeah,
they're not used to hanging. They're like a skitter or shower. But those hyenas won't give up because they are the ones that started. So they'll just hang around and then maybe they get a chance as well. Yeah.
Yeah, they.
Now, a pack of wild dogs is.
So there's one that's trying to bite it on its lip.
Not really that much, but this is a baby. So.
Yeah, no, no. If say a lion is
killing. Are you getting the shots, Al?
Dogs are definitely on the lookout too, though.
So the lion is coming in next.
Yeah, that's what I'm wondering.
Yeah, all we need is a lion to turn up now, and then you've got a full smorgasbord. Yeah, they're not used to hippos.
Yeah, this is so different from what we saw.
It's so different from an antelope or
Yeah, it's quite different.
Yeah.
It's the hyenas. Really?
This baby hippo is very tough, huh?
Yeah.
She's just tough. If there was more water, it could have survived, but...
No
water. Okay, yeah.
If it goes in the water, is it?
So these dogs, they might continue, huh?
The hippo's got a moment respite.
It's not their normal.
It's got a moment respite while the wild dogs went off to the hyenas. Shane's poor little guy's gonna die a slow death. Nature at its rawest.
Well, looks like the wild dogs might continue their journey.
Or if they find something easier, they'll go for that.
They're not gonna go for this.
They're not used to animals that fight back.
And look at that hyena.
He's not really fighting
there.
Back, this baby.
He gave a go.
It is so, but he can't.
He can't.
He's gonna die here. Yeah, the skin is very tough for this.
They can't tear it open easily. Yeah.
Yeah. If the hyenas had tore him open, they would have probably carried on.
Oh. I think the hyenas at the end they would have killed. Even though it's going to take time for them to kill this.
So I think the dogs will probably move on.
Look at the dog, one dog.
Yeah.
There are two.
It's looking up there. They'll probably move on and look for a buck, and the hyenas will finish off this poor little chap.
What a morning. What a sighting.
Sheesh.
What a crazy thing, right? We saw the hippos run, but we saw the buffalo. And then we see the hippos, and then we could see the hyenas, and then. You knew something was up. We didn't see them. Is that dog? Those are the dogs. Yeah, the hyenas are where? Hyenas are sitting there. Dogs attack.
Our dog's going for the hyenas.
Okay, you shoot.
Big, strong hyena.
It's a meat. It's a meat. Just point. This is crazy. I feel like we're going for the hyenas.
That's good when we make a video.
We're making a video.
Yeah, this is a video.
Oh, it's crazy. You think if one gets purchased, then they're all just running like wild dogs.
They're petrified of its jaws, though.
Yeah, absolutely. You could lose your own life.
Look at those teeth.
I don't like the hyenas. It ate the hippo.
It's nice to see the tables turned. Yeah, the hyenas getting a bit of their own.
It just shows you the whole cycle of life, right? It defends itself well, it spins, you know?
Yeah, it does.
The light's still flashing, but I lost them. Has everybody bitten off more they can chew this morning?
You know, Hyenas, this is how they fight. They just put their back in something, maybe sometimes into some bushes.
Yeah.
And then they face, and then now you can
see that.
Look at you there. Oh, they are kissing each other.
Yes.
kissing. That should be good.
One looks a bit older.
The wild dogs have found an old kill nearby.
Hyenas had before, but now only the bones are more left. So while they were here, they decided to try their luck with those. But I think at first those hyenas were just playing with those buffaloes and hippos, and then these hippos they decided, okay.
What gave them a fright? they suddenly jumped out of their skins.
Well, these two have been playing. What interaction. But that's not going to be enough to feed them.
No.
No, there's not. They're just some bones.
Mm.
Okay, you're regurgitating.
God.
And I missed all that on video.
Yeah.
Something small and very funny.
She's that hippo's had a bad day.
A bad day? Oh, shit.
Why'd you go for the hippo?
Bad day at the water hole.
Life is tough in the bush, eh?
Have you ever seen that before?
No.
That's pretty wild.
It's my first time.
But the hippo wasn't a threat to him.
Actually, I was hoping the water buffalo would defend them.
Yeah.
I never seen a buffalo defending.
Oh,
also, it's getting irritated by this wild dogs around here.
That hippo's been...
She's looking at us too.
She's the hippo flew upside down.
I got it upside down.
Did you?
Yeah,
really? Unbelievable, Ellen.
Did you get any picture of her?
Flip me, Ellen, you're going to have the most amazing trip. No, I was too slow on it. I didn't see the hippo come in. Sorry, the buffalo come in.
No, I took stills of it.
I was doing stills. Mm.
Out of all the animals, I think the buffalo did the most damage.
You might have to do a hit stand.
No, direct hits right to the, belly.
Yeah. No, he just flipped it. He didn't gore it. He didn't gore it.
Oh, I thought he can't walk anymore now.
It would have been bad if he used the
horn. Maybe that would be better. He would have died.
He used the head.
Yeah. Oh, no, he needs to die now.
Good, I'm glad it can still stand.
You know, it can walk. If these animals are leaving
alone. No, on the underbelly kind.
No, they didn't pierce it, huh? It's not eating.
Yeah, no, I don't think it's pierced.
Yeah.
That's what I'm saying. The hyenas couldn't pierce it. They were pulling at it and pulling at it. It was like eating the crackling.
Oh, that buffalo could have helped this hippo man. Shame.
He's had a massive head blow. He landed on his head.
Oh, it's just like a...
They got big skulls.
He's okay.
When he stays down...
You know, how he rolled is just like a soccer ball.
I know.
Couldn't believe that.
But I wouldn't even believe
it. I can't wait to see my photo.
Just helpless, eh?
No, just say those.
They don't need any females now.
But they won't fight each other.
No.
The dog's annoying buffalo.
They'll protect each other. Fight.
Well, look, you got three dogs with the buffalo cow.
I wonder what that buffalo thinking that is.
He doesn't like that hippo.
It is.
Yeah. I think he's just wondering what is this.
He does not like that hippo.
Riled the buffalo, and then it knocked into the poor hippo.
I don't think that was a knock or two.
Yeah, a knock.
That's your tummy.
Knock me. Buffalo.
He posed for you, think? One buffalo.
I see this bird. This dove.
That dove is,
The big dove.
Dogs are fully given up.
This is the red eyed dove.
It's got a pretty sheen on its breast.
Yeah, this is the red eyed dove.
Oh. Now it's got button.
Oh.
bigger.
Yeah.
It looks so much like hair, like a bad Heidi wig.
So those hyenas, if they were close, this was the time for them to come back. So all of the dogs, they're gone.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Because all of the dogs are gone.
Uh-oh.
Oh, there's a dog up there, yeah. They're loping. Vested interest to find out.